4-8 tool is the damaging one. For second house, 1-5-9 is the damaging one. 2-4, 2-6-10 and 3-7-11 is the good house for personal life and official. Therefore, we are putting 2-6-10 in top and 3-7-11 is top. Meantime, Lagna Bhava having the present power is not, it is not damaging to any power, because there is a present rule. Because Lagna is the head of the 12th bhava, therefore it is not damaging any bhava. Therefore, Lagna bhava you can put this area. Fourth house also good bhava, because this is 70% damaging second house. Fourth house is 70% damaging first house. But 200% developing second house. Fourth house is the bad house, but this is only 70% giving disturbance to Lagna, but 200% developing seventh house. Therefore, we are putting fourth house to this area. Remaining is 5, 9 and 8. 2, 4, 6, 10 is very good house. This is for economical house, but also enjoyment also there with some limitation. In this area, freedom is very less, income is very high. Therefore, this is the first rank. We are putting first rank. Because nowadays, material is important than soul related. All the matters, all the events are determined by the material. Without material, we can't live it. We can't execute our dream. Therefore, this is the first rank. This is second rank. 1, 3, 7, 9, 11. This is also good. This is giving material with average. But happiness, enjoyment, freedom is liberty. All the personal matters, personal life matters, all are very good. But material is nominal. Nominal means you can't save both. Incoming, outgoing, more or less same, little bit we can say. 5-9 is very good for personal life or very bad for official. Whatever the previous saving, your expenditure in this period. When the Dasabhuti is connected 5-9 means you are enjoying your life, but money is not created. Whatever your previously saved money, previously saved item, you are expenditing this area. Therefore, this is bad. This 5-9 is in after 60 years, which is working. Because after 60 years, our life is going to personal life. Okay, sir. Therefore, this is bad life. This is good for personal life, but bad for official life. But for ladies, 5-9 is not a bad. Because ladies is not a materialization. In future or 10 or 20 years, maybe ladies also should work like this. But presently, nowadays, this is not more important. Job is not more important to ladies. But young people, 25 to 50, 25 to 60, the 5-9 should not come as a dasana. If 5 is coming means 11 should come. 9 should come, 9 is coming means third house will come, because it is controlled by it. Okay, sir. Another one is 4-8-12. This is very bad for personal life and official, because this is unfavorable to Lagna. Okay, sir. When it is unfavorable to Lagna means it don't go to favorable to second house life, because Lagna is the top of the 12th bhava. Lagna is the topmost bhava. Lagna is the main bhava. 8-12 is unfavorable to Lagna. Therefore, this is very bad. If any bhava is unfavorable to Lagna, that is useless bhava. Therefore, this is very bad house. In this, the running dasa or running buddhi is connected only 8 or 12 that is very bad, giving lot of worries to you. In this case, without 8, if combined with 2 means, 8 or means, the problem will be reduced. And the 12, if you come 6, the 12th matter will be reduced. Only 8 or only 12 or 6-8 or 8-12 or 8-10 or 4-8, these are the bad ones. Because the 8th house is not controlled. Okay, sir. The 8th house is not controlled means it is getting more difficult. Okay, sir. Actually, in 12 bhava, 8-12 is a very bad bhava. Compared to 12, 8 is very bad. Any planet or any bhava should not connect 8th house and the 12th house. If any bhava is connected to the 8th house means, one Kashan root is there. Lagna is connected 7th house means, it will be minimized. One big important root. If Lagna is connected 7th house means, our 8th house matter will be controlled. Because in our horoscope, Lagna potential, Lagna fate is very important. If Lagna is connected with third house means, in your horoscope, fourth house will be minimized. Because all the bhava strength is taken from Lagna only. When the Lagna subplot is connected with third house means, in your horoscope, fourth house should be strong. Otherwise, fourth house will not. Okay, sir. In this case, if any planet or any bhava connected with 8-1 means, in this horoscope, Lagna is connected 3 or 7, or 2, or 11. 3, 7 is 8-12 to 8th house. 8-12. Second is controlling the 8th house. 6 also we can. For 8th house, 3, 7 is bad. For 12th house, 7, 11 is bad. 2-6 is controlling the 8th house and 2nd house. Okay, sir. But 6-8 is very bad. 8th house is 100% bad. 6-8 is 200% bad. Okay, sir. In this case, Lagna should connect 2-7-3-2-6 like this. It will be rectified the 8th house. Therefore, any bhava or graha connected with 8th house means Lagna should connect 3-7. It will be minimized. Okay, sir. And meantime, for all the bhava links, we also consider the 3 root. This is favorable to Lagna. First root, this is the link, is favorable to the 6th house, is favorable to Lagna. The 6th house is favorable to, not favorable to Lagna. This is not favorable. But this is not unfavorable also. That means this is neutral. For Lagna, 4-8-12 is the bad house. 6th house is not a bad house. But 6th house is not a good house for Lagna also. Why, sir? Lagna is the add, the 7th house is the add number. Lagna is also add number. 6th house is the even number. All the even number opposing the odd number. All the odd number opposing the even number. Therefore, this is not favorable to Lagna. And also, this is not unfavorable to Lagna. Therefore, this is neutral to Lagna. Therefore, 7th house matter, marriage life will be neutral. But this is 12th to 7th house. Marriage is neutral to matter. And the problem to is wife or husband, but because from this is 12th house. Okay, sir. First, compared to 7th house is connected 8 or 12, this is okay. If compare 7th house is connected 8 and 12 means the natal getting lot of worries for this. But 6th house is, it will be reduced. Okay, sir. If 7th house is connected with any houses, any higher number, 1-3-7-9, the marriage will not give problem. Okay. Will not give problem.
higher number. Okay, sir. Marriage is not only depends upon the 7th house, it is also depends upon the Venus also. Venus and Mars also. For marriage, 7th house is the outer line. Outer plane. Venus or Mars is inner plane. What is mean by outer life? What is mean by inner life? Means seventh house means the social, public. Public is the seventh house connected with 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 8. Whatever the problem in astral life, the public is not known. The public is not known. Whatever the problem, the couples is not going to open in public. In public, they are very happy. Okay, sir. In public, they are complained, they are not telling in public. Okay, sir. Venus and Mars, for boy Venus, for male Venus, for female Mars. Mars is inner life. After locking the room, when husband and wife is in separate room, if Venus and Mars is higher number, means they are happy. This is personal life, this is secrecy life. Venus and Mars is, we are telling the secrecy life. Bit comfortable, lot of karga we can tell. That is why inner life. Inner life means the problem only knows astral life only. If 7th house is weak, means public is not recognized as a good astral life. But Venus and Mars is good, means they are happy in the closed room. Okay, sir. 7th house is the public recognition in marriage. In both entry failure, that is bad. That is bad. In some couples, they are always fighting in daytime, but night time they are bad. Because Venus and the Mars is bad. If Venus and Mars is bad, means 7th house is good, means they are acting as a good couple in daytime. But night time they are getting fight. That is why I am putting 40 mark and 40 mark. In my experience, compared to 7th house, Venus and the Mars is very important. Actually, 7th house is generated as a only first wife only. First wife is 7th house, second wife is 9th house. 11th house is there. But Venus is all wife. Can you understand, sir? One horoscope is coming. 7th house is 6, 8. Venus is 1, 3, 5, 11. This means he will get more happiness through. This is the fact, because Venus is the karagapa, happiness through the... But 7th house is weak. In the same horoscope, 9th house, connected with 3, 7, 5, like this. He divorced the first wife and got married second wife, where he is happy. But same horoscope, Venus, 8-1. This is this is okay for marriage life, but Venus is bad. Therefore, marriage life will be problem in only in the bed life, bed comfortable is problem. If we get second marriage or third marriage or fourth marriage, we can't get happiness. Therefore, for marriage life, compared to 7th house, Venus is very important. For 7th house is year odd number means, in 7th potential is good means, the natal always flexible. He is agreed with the public. He is always combined with the social relationship. If 7th house is weak, he always away from the social life. Therefore, for marriage life, Venus is very good. For 10 minutes back also, Saar told him. For Graha Karaka, before that I put 30, 20 like this. How it is, after the getting the experience or practical life, the Graha Karaka and Bhava Karaka both are the same. Bhava Karaka is expressing to public. Graha Karaka is the secrecy. After the couples, they are fighting, and after that they are joined due to the Venus and the Mars. If Venus and the Mars is weak, means 7th house should be good. Otherwise, second marriage is not possible. For second marriage, third marriage, the Graha Karaka is the first. Okay, sir. That is why we are telling all the matters. We are calculating inner bhava and outer bhava.